We going camping.
One, two, three, four.
Hey guys, Kain here. Sorry for not uploading for the past few months. I've been busy. Not that anyone cares. Yeah, so I've been going on a camp because I am a rower scout and it's for a batch work. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoy this kind of content. If you guys enjoy, I might post more of this camping vlog. Yes.
是，好像是 GG 哦，
有自信一点，把好像拿掉，
已经 GG 了。
对，
我们再见了，兄弟，
再见。
2000 years later，
有女孩子。
我很香耶 ，what the fuck 啊！不然给点反应嘞。
我选择巴德岛先。
老板，
手低。
On the 撤。
你总是有的事啊。
有。
有。
老板。Hey guys, hello.
Strong winds.
Oh, die! Oh shit!
不要讲这种，把那看歪了。Oh shit, 这样子。
What really? What the wind very strong, but.
Ball strong. I mean, contact is one of the
deal. Yeah, true. Airborne already.
Okay, ciao. See you in 15 minutes.
Alright, bye bye, Kain.
Later.
Hello, check it. Roller coaster in air, right? No rails.
Yeah.
Welcome back, Alan.
Who wants to go today?
Hey guys, Future Kain here. I just remember something that happened in the camp. Yeah, I just remember it while I'm editing, which is please remember to bring salt when you are going to prepare your own food. Yes, we forgot to bring salt and yeah. Hey guys, Future Khan here again. So, how do you guys think about this vlog? Interesting? Boring? I don't care. But let me spice things up by telling you guys something that happened that night that I didn't record down. I've been camping for a few years, and that night was one of the worst nights that I've been through when camping. Yep. Yes, I went to the KL Jamboree. If you guys know it, good for you. But yeah, after our dinner and some chit-chatting, we went to sleep, and since we are camping on the beach, I want to sleep outside the tent to experience the sea breeze. Everything went great. I was sleeping comfortably with the chill weather until it started to rain. No big deal, right? I'll just go back to the tent to sleep. But here's the problem. There's a small hole underneath our tent, and some sand fleas managed to get into the tent through that hole, I think. I don't think I brought it back into the tent. I hope so. But they're just some small insects, right? What can they do to us? A lot. Their bites are so painful. While editing these videos, I still got the scar, and our insect repellent doesn't work on them. I don't know why. We might bought a bad one. I don't know. We ran to the entrance of the beach to hide away from the sand fleas. I tried to sleep at the entrance, but there were so many people coming in and out. I think because there's this music group that wanna make a music video over there. Yeah, I hope you guys get bitten by the sand fleas. Yeah, you interrupt my sleep. So yeah, sad night.
Yeah, I'm about to fade away, cause every time I wake up I feel like it's Monday. Something's going wrong with all the chemicals up in my brain. All of a sudden I don't look at anything the same way. Gotta build up of my thoughts sitting in an ashtray. I'm sorry that I'm so inconvenient, okay. Just let me be me and I'll stay out of your way. I can see the way you look at me.